Okay, so we can do A and B. So let's pick another function. What's your other favorite Boolean function of two variables?
Well, if we're doing two attributes, you know, or is the other really nice one.
I like or. So let's see. Do you think now that we've shown that we can do A and B, could we do A or B?
I feel like we can do A or B because there's that nice De Morgan's law relationship between them. But let's just, how about this? Can you erase the tags at the bottom?
Like that?
Oh, yeah, but that's not going to work, is it? So if B and A are both true, so the left branch, then the leaf should be plus.
Yes.
And if B is true and A is false, then the tag should be plus.
Yes.
And if B is false, I want to say false, but we don't know because A could be true, and A or B is true if either of the two of them are true.
Okay, so maybe the mistake here is just trying to use exactly the same thing. So let's just erase it.
All right.
And start from scratch. So what would you do starting from scratch?
I'd split on B again.
Okay.
True, false, or false, true. True, false.
True, false.
All right, and now if B is true, we know that A or B is true. So we can put a plus under the left side.
Right.
But if B is false, then we need to split on A.
Okay.
And if A is true, then we're golden. We get the or is true. And if A is false, then it is false.
Very good. And that represents A or B?
That represents the function, the logical function A or B, yeah.
Right. And what happens if I swap A and B around? Does it still work?
I mean, my since they're collaborative or commutative, since they're commutative, I want to say it shouldn't make a difference, but let's just double check that. So if A is true, then the output's true. If A is false and B is true, then the output is true. And if A and B are both false, then the answer is false. Yeah, totally.
Excellent. And, you know, if I hadn't erased it, you would see that the two trees actually looked very, very much alike.
They're sort of mirror-ish of each other.
Yeah, exactly. They're mirrors of one another.